Chavi. Hello. How will you describe the feeling associated with winning the Best SIP award?
It was a great feeling. It has actually added stars on my resume, and all students should work hard in their SIP.
Where did you do your internship?
I did my internship at JITF in Urban Infrastructure Limited. This company undertakes waste to energy projects.
Okay, and what tasks did you undertake in your internship?
My task was related to project appraisal to analyze whether the company which project it is undertaking is viable for it or not.
And how did you check the viability of waste to energy projects?
For viability, I used capital budgeting techniques to check whether the project is viable for the company or not.
And in your opinion, how much importance does such project hold today?
These projects hold of great importance as our country is facing a problem of waste disposal, and this problem can be solved only by way of implementing such projects.
At last, what recommendations will you give to your juniors?
I would recommend them to follow their faculty guide and company guide religiously. Do as they say.
And who do you attribute this success to?
I attribute my success to my faculty guide, that is Vinita Mishra ma'am, and after that I would attribute my success to my family.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.